Congress, on behalf of the opposition, said that when it is an issue of national security, they will stand united for the country's interests. India's stand on the Doklam plateau has been solving it through the diplomatic channels without any compromises. Even as China, through its state-sponsored media, has been threatening India on numerous occasions, India has held its ground firm by neither backing off from Doklam plateau nor indulging in juvenile menacing, and maintained use of diplomatic channels only. Congress has said that they stand by this decision of the NDA government.
That while we have heard the detailed account and the sequential events which has been presented by the government, and we have made it absolutely clear, the Congress party and the other parties in opposition, that when it comes to national interest, India's security, India's integrity, then that is paramount and it is non-negotiable. At the same time, the concerns have been registered, particularly to de-escalate the situation and the tension so that peace and tranquility is throughout maintained, which has been as per the bilateral agreements and for which diplomatic efforts must continue.
दूसरा जो डिस्कशन था वो अमरनाथ यात्री जो मिलिटेंटों के द्वारा मारे गए उस पर भी चर्चा था. उसमें भी हमने स्पष्ट बताया कि पूरा देश और पूरा जम्मू कश्मीर खड़ा हो गया था उन यात्रियों के साथ, उनके परिवार के साथ जिनको मिलिटेंट में ने मारा, और कश्मीर के हर एक वर्ग ने, चाहे वो मेन स्ट्रीम था, नॉन मेन स्ट्रीम था, आम जनता थी, वो खड़े हो गए और उन्होंने सॉलिडरिटी दिखाई पूरे देश के साथ और उन्होंने निंदा की आतंकवादियों की.
Condemning attack on Amarnath Yatra pilgrims which left 7 people dead, opposition leader Ghulam Nabi Azad showed solidarity and assured that the country stands united with the victim families. He also emphasized on the fact that they opposed militancy and now the government should also open channels to talk to resolve the Kashmir issue.
Ab kendriya sarkar ko bhi koi khidki kholni chahiye baatcheet karne ke liye. Darwaze khidkiyan band nahi rakh sakte hain. समाधान नहीं है कश्मीर के मामले का, सिर्फ बंदूक ही समाधान नहीं है, काली समाधान बंदूक नहीं है.